takes her place in the quarterfinals. There won't be a handshake. Svitolina made it clear that she wouldn't shake hands with players from Russia or Belarus. The
I don't know why the crowd is booing Azarenka. they got the wrong player. I mean, really?
That's strange.
Yeah, that is... Sure.